Damn, I see a whole lot of Philly in the building.
You already
dang,
know.
Dang.
I could have got a later flight one way. That shit was $50, $46, but Angel's $188.
Gotcha.
So I can't do it because that's my ride.
Gotcha.
Because I wanted to stay longer. I didn't want to wake up early. And then, so now it's looking like I'm probably gonna go to sleep. Huh?
Wait, what time the flight?
My flight's at 8:30.
And y'all gotta drive back. Yeah. Dang. Yeah.
So we gotta leave.
If you switch, let me know. I'll make sure I get you to the airport. Ain't a problem.
All right. Yo, we about to start right now. I'm gonna call you when I finish. Oh shit, all right.
Says, welcome to another edition of Baba vs. TV. Make some noise again, bro. Listen, we in the, is this still the what is it, the Brotherly Love City, right? How is it, right?
You know
they have something
you know like that. Is. Get it right.
I love it.
Listen, I don't know. I feel some hostility. I feel the hostility. We're in Philly. It's crazy. We're in Philly. I'm scared of being Philly right now. Should I be scared? Because I'm not from here, because I'm from Texas, and we got, you got Florida barbers coming over here trying to take what's yours.
Oh, no.
Never.
Hey, I don't know. Let's see what happens today. Listen, shout outs to Angel Ross, our co-host. He's behind the camera. We can't flip it right now. I wish they could see you, Angel. But shout out to Angel right now. Shout out to everybody that came down. We got Al in the building. We got Ears in the building. We got so many people. We got BV in the building. We got Rocket in the building. Thank you for driving us around. You know what I'm saying? In the green, what is it, a Mustang? A Charger. I don't know a lot about cars. But listen, we are a little bit behind. It's okay. Bars are always behind. It's something we can't get out of it. You know what I'm saying? We can't get away from that. But without further ado, I want to introduce our competitors. I want to start this show right now. So before that, we got to do a toast. Angel, you're going to have to do that with me, so we need somebody to hold the camera. BB, hold that camera real quick. If you can, I appreciate it. Look, see Angel, you're on the camera now. All right, so shout out to our friends of De Leon for sending us this good tasting. This is tequila, right?
Yeah.
Bro, I don't need, listen, not because I'm not a drinker, but,
no,
and this is what happens. I'm not taking a lot. You a drinker?
Yeah. I need a lot.
No? Is that good? All right. I promise I'm not going to drink a lot today. Last time I had a few of these shots, a few extra ones, and it was a mess. Can't do that no more. Listen, we're going to do a toast, okay? From the Leon, we're going to do a toast to the best clipper of a comb in history. Mm. I like that. The best clipper of a comb in history.
He's still drinking?
Woo! It's hot. Because I'm not a drinker, you see? Like, my voice cracked. I'm not a drinker, that's why.
Hold that down, bro.
But it tastes good.
No, it's not Benito.
It's not a Benito, that's right. All right, so let's get the show going. You guys ready? Make some noise for me. You guys ready? So, coming all the way from West Palm Beach, Florida. Owner of Cure Barbershop, one of the most controversial barbers in history. One of them, because, you know what I'm saying? Oh, probably the most controversial barber in history. He's coming over here to keep the streak alive from Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Give a big round of applause, please. I know he's not your homie, but give it up for Bones the Goat! All right, that was quite an introduction. Okay, that was quite an introduction. All right, let's move the boom box out of the way. I remember carrying this back in the day. All right. So now, introducing to you last, the hometown hero, one of the most respected barber educators in the history of the industry. Okay? An OG, a true OG from back way behind the solid gold when we had a goatee and he had hair. He killed the dandy. He's killing it now. Owner of Main Attraction, UNICEF. Yep. Give it up to the one and only Kenny Duncan!
I appreciate everybody who wore black for the Florida Barber funeral.
Bad things happen
to
me.
Yeah, like the Eagles.
We don't even care about
this.
We don't even care about
this. Hey, we got a better record than y'all this year. We got a championship.
I got the Eagle Green in your hand.
What's up, China? Hey, Kenny, show them what time it is, bro. Show them what time it is.
Mm.
So I bet they on their face right now. I know that they in the crib going crazy down back there. They don't laugh. Whoa, sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you don't know. Baby, I took a half a seat, took a whole day and slowed down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town.
Hey, Angel, so I do a mid, low, or high fade? You tell me.
Which one you do the worst?
Hey, look, they all easy, flip over cone. I just want to know, you tell me which one
I'm a Florida barber, dog.
That's all I'm asking you, brother. That's all I'm asking you.
Stop it!
Hey, y'all, I'm going to let y'all know I'm about to kill the feed, but I want to say something that we need to have done before we actually get this to speak up a little bit. I'm going to tell y'all, the main thing we need is to make sure we post these pictures with and without enhancements, because I'm doing it all, but we want you to see it all.
Start to talk, dog.
Hey, boom. Hey, DJ, turn it down for a second. Hey, DJ.
I got you.
Let's bring it down for a second. Hey, boom. Listen, I already know we both gonna do dope haircuts. And I already know you got a lot of tricks in your bag. But I wanna give them a show for the people out there.
What you think?
I'm thinking that we should take pictures of the haircut as soon as they done without enhancements and post that.
Oh.
And then put the enhancements on and post that too.
Okay.
Not even shots fired. No shots fired.
How you feel?
It's
we can do that.
It's a show that we can
do that
too.
Yeah. Yeah.
He just got your back.
Can we get this camera set over here?
Come on. No response?
Okay, I got it,
big
dog. Don't worry about it.
I'm gonna throw it out.
Huh? Hey man, let's not get it misunderstood. I know who I'm going up against. I'm not about to come out here in no regular ass haircut.
Man, you picked a good model. He's from Philly.
I gotta use my dog. It ain't the flat blade, that's for sure. That's the standard blade on the master?
Yeah.
Now, we ain't seen each other in how long? It's Friday down the weapon.
You mind if I use it down real quick?
Oh, he picked his cover, man! He's being disrespectful!
¿Qué va a pasar? Pero no la mía, ¿no?
You gonna use them Baptist strippers too?
I know we said.
No, we ain't using nothing. You sure? Nothing.
I knew I was showing it.
Hey. A1 only.
I know we said it was a trimmer over comb battle, right? Is it cool if I use the trimmer to be trimmer over comb?
I
said, I know we said it's a trimmer over comb battle. I just want to make sure it's in the rules.
Can you can do whatever you want.
I can do trimmer over comb. All right, cool. I just want to make sure I can do trimmer over comb.
He said trimmer over comb!
My thought is, why go grab a cone, attach a cone when I can attach my cone?
Make sure they share. Make sure they share. We gotta hit 1,000.
Tell them.
We gotta hit 1,000. Make sure y'all share to everybody. We gotta hit
1,000. Share the live. Share the live. Share the live.
We gotta hit
1,000. Yo, here. Don't ever disrespect me like that again.
Yo, he just picked up Bone's flippers and started cutting with his flippers. He had the boots, bro. He had the boots.
I got it. 200 more. 200 more. We need our stats.
We need that stack. Hey, make sure y'all sharing that shit too. Damn, Kenny. It's tight as hell. How you move the damn lever?
I see the likes. Yo, let's get to that stack, yo. 180. Mm-hmm.
When the hearts come up, right?
Yeah, I see the likes.
Do it again, Cam. Do it again for him. Do it again. Oh, do it again. Oh, oh, oh.
Yo.
I'd rather be hot than too damn cold like it is outside. That's a damn sure.
You wanna come over my left shoulder?
What you said?
Mm-hmm. Right over the left shoulder.
Big Goopy.
trying to do. So I clutched my move, but he kept poking. He don't want no smoke, boy. He not bulletproof. He's got the top from the stripper group. She from King and Chief and Paul Glock. With a bulletproof, but I'm playing with me. Matter at the smoke, you know how it goes. She had smoke, so I bought some dope. Took her to the oak, just got the top from the stripper group. She from King and Chief and Paul Glock. With a bulletproof, but I'm playing with me. Matter at the smoke, you know how it goes. She full of smoke, so I bought some dope. Took her to the oak, now she walk out. She stopped in the trash, she get the stuff in back. Man, I hit smack, this big goofy. He pulling her tracks, I wanna help. But this ain't my, you know how it go. Got no cake, I still got her phone. She taking too long, she get loose. She run to my car, so I hit the lock. I for her phone, so shorty I'm gone. You on your own, but he come call me. He hollering it, yelling about it. He got it, he mercy don't bring it. Threw it at my whip, now I'm like, I hopped out so quick. Then I raise my blink and I don't miss. I let out two shots, I hit a minute. Not Bonte quick, what you finna do? Cause this gon' make the news, gotta make your move. Told that get in cause she lookin' confused. I broke the rules, cause this the witness. Plus I just popped through, but she ain't crying. But this was smiling and it look you so flat out. I'm checking my mirrors, man. Yeah. I so what I she said that she hungry, I not back no doubt.
I just wanna let everybody know that we being COVID safe. We actually take the extra precautions to make sure we clean off everything. Tools gotta be sanitary when you're killing somebody.
With a 20 piece ranch, lemon pepper, pepper, black Air Force One, dancing with the devil. His wife in trouble, thought was finna cut up. I put out a rubber, I was trying to slide on my brother at the undercutter. When he smoke, we huddle. So many shots, now the shot each other. AR sister stutter, Draco Brown, look like peanut butter. Don't play tic tac toe and tip for tat. This ain't that. He was talking, dancing on them tracks till I got him back. Gleezy with the switching niggas black. Ain't no ducking that. Y'all be smoking make believe offs. We be smoking fast. We be smoking gang after gang. Cock it back and bang. 21 for what is what I claim. Let your nuts hang. We don't shoot at houses, we hit brains. Y'all look at the plane. Fell in love with them chopper sounds. Rock a fly. Sliding, looking for the offs. Baby, hiding. I grew up on drugs since violence. We heard sirens, sense of juvenile, I've been wildin', chrome hard jeans got me stylin', said he wanted smoke, now he jogging. While you was in college, I was rhymin'.
I'm gonna get this.
Yeah, do your thing. Yo, what's up, bro? It's Papito Black Sands right now, behind the mic. I'm giving Angel a break right now. We got Bones. This is the first time that I ever seen Bones so quiet. And that's because he's focused right now. He is focused.
I'm here to work, man. I already built up the fight already. I'm here to work.
You're here to work. Did you just say that you're here to work?
I'm here to work, man.
He's here to work. He's here to work. Nah, listen up, people. The live is going to cut off in an hour. But after it cuts off, stay there because we're coming right back. That's what we do. That's how we do it. We come right back. Let me see something because I see a camera. Hold on. Let me go. This look, we got Angel on the recording. I see a camera. Hey, Kenny, is this your camera? Kenny, that's your camera? So what do you got going on with your camera? What do you have your own camera? What's going on?
So I want to make sure I post a picture without no enhancements. So y'all
can
see what I can do. And then I'm going to post a picture after I use enhancements so you see what's done.
Okay.
I want to prove that I know how to cut hair. Not just...
Oh, damn. So, yo, listen. Listen, people. Here's the thing.
I want to let y'all know. I am a barber artist. But I want to let you know that I'm a barber first.
There you go. Okay. Okay. So he's just letting people know that he uses... He does it naturally and enhancements. You're OG. You don't need to prove yourself, but he's still doing it. That's the respect that Kenny Duncan has earned in this industry because of how he handles his business. Bert Menander, what's up, Bert? I know he's taking a picture, but I just want to close in because he wants to show naturally how sharp this is. Kenny Duncan. But let's be real, both of these haircuts are coming out fire. It's hard to tell.
Hey, look, while he over there talking, I'm over here working.
Oh. Bones with strong words. Bones, you say you're working while Kenny's talking. Oh, no.
Hey, yo, Kenny, I love you.
All right, so we're going to try to go live. Yo, we want Basio in the building. Basio, we want to go live with you right now. So send a request. We want to go live with you right now. We're going to try this. Let me see. Good looking out, Ray. Thanks for getting back to me. The worst. Hey, listen, you should have called me. Yo, we got 933 people here watching Bones versus Kenny live. 933 people. Hey, somebody screenshot. I want somebody to screenshot, you know what I'm saying, the viewers right now. Oh, wait. Hold on. As I'm showing Bones, let me back over here because, yo, so Kenny pulled out. Yo, what's that painter's name? Yo, Kenny, we got Kenny, a.k.a. Bob Ross in the building. Bob Ross. Yo, we got Bobby Ross. Look at Kenny. Listen. You got to give Kenny mad respect real quick. I'm going to tell you why. Kenny's an OG. Kenny was an OG before this whole Instagram and everything started. And he's not one of those OGs that talk about, nah, I don't use enhancements. I don't do none of this shit. Nah, I'm natural. Nah. Kenny can do it all. Kenny, are you against enhancements? Of course not.
Not at all.
You do them every day, every client, right, Kenny?
No, actually, I don't do it every client. I just charge my work. Anytime I'm doing this, I'm starting at 125.
Oh, man, 125. Look at that. While people hate on enhancement, because they want to keep it natural, charging $20, he's charging $125.
I just hate the barber charge $40 and do it the same thing.
Exactly. But then again, that's why you do, because you educate, you know what I'm saying?
Look at that.
I was just want to get a close up right there so they can see.
Oh.
All right, let's move over here. Hey, we want to give another shout out to our people at De Leon. Let me show the bottles. These bottles are looking good. Not only that, the liquor tastes good. Listen, you guys know I'm not a drinker, so I can't tell you like what tastes good or whatnot. But this right here, actually, I can drink this. And I'm going to let you in on a little secret. That one shot got me a little buzz because y'all know I'm lightweight. But let me go back over here. Look, hey, I got to show you guys. Hold on. I got to show you guys Bones' outfit. Look at Bones. Only Bones can pull something off like this. I can't pull it up because of my fat ass. And then Angel's too thick to be wearing shorts like that. So he ain't going to wear that. Only Bones. Hey, Bones, matter of fact, can you explain a little bit as you cut? Can you explain your outfit? What's going on?
My outfit, at the end of the battle, I'll explain. This is a tribute cut.
Okay. Oh, so this is a tribute haircut. Okay. Okay.
No regular haircut. I ain't make this haircut up. This haircut came from somebody. And at the end, I'm going to put everything together. Y'all going to see what's up.
Okay. Let me close in right there so they can see what you're doing.
Everything I do is intentional. Everything I do is intentional.
Everything you do is intentional. There we go.
From the pizza box to the boom box to my dog's feet, to his shirt, my outfit, his haircut, everything's intentional.
I love the jersey, by the way. Bones, listen, you know Bones, how outspoken he is, you know what I'm saying? And he's always has a motive and a purpose behind everything he does. Am I right, Bones? He got on shorts like it's not brick outside, somebody say. Yeah, yeah, Bones,
I
Bones.
I changed when I got inside. Jokes on you, nigga.
Okay. He said he changed when he was inside. So listen. Look, anybody saying comments about somebody bring Bones some lotion, save it. He don't need no lotion. So right there, look. He don't need no... Oh, you do need a little bit of lotion. Now, you got some skinny-ass legs.
I do.
Yo, listen. It's funny that... What? Yo, what's the difference between Angel and Bones then? Yo, every time I'm behind the mic. Look at Angel. Look at thick ass Angel over there. Well, I gotta show the outfit too. Kenny, I'm gonna show you shoes real quick. Look at Kenny, man. Let me go over here. Boom. Yo, I know Kenny was gonna be so serious as soon as I walked in and I saw him dressing all black. Meaning Kenny's whole. He said he's hosting. Yo, Kenny said he's hosting a funeral. That's why he's dressed in black.
That's why we all dressed in black today.
Oh.
And you got the memo too.
No, hey, don't put me on this. I can't be back. Don't put me on this. I don't know what you're talking about.
Tell him, Abito, we came to Philly for the funeral, bro. We going back home.
Yo, hey, Rocket, don't say that.
We came over here, bro. We came from Florida over here. It's just us. There's nobody else here from Florida, bro. It's just us. We came here to deliver the help.
Well, Florida's about to keep the streak alive, but Kenny's on a mission to stop that streak and create a new one for the state of Pennsylvania. And he's pulling the fibers, too. Okay. Hey, shout-outs to Lily Faith. Lily in the building. Lily created a commotion last time because of the leggings she was wearing. You know what I'm saying? She did that on purpose. It didn't work. But she made her presence felt with them leggings she was wearing. What up, Rich? What up, Mr. J Majors? My brother, J Majors. Oh, we got commotion in the crowd. We got commotion in the crowd. Hey, shout out to Kenny using his own products. Look, I'm gonna close in right there. Kenny is using his own combs. Show your comb real quick, Kenny. The Kenny Duncan collection by Vincent. Wait, wait, wait. What's that I hear over there? Yo, is Bones using his Kenny Duncan's collection too? Wait, wait, wait. What are you trying to say? What?
I'm coming to Philly to beat him in his city, in his shop, with his chair, with his comb, and his goddamn clippers.
So, pretty much, Bones came to use Kenny's stuff and beat him with his own game, with his own tools and products. Shout out to Lee, Barbershop Connect. Shout out to Barbershop Connect. Hey, let me show you guys the capes real quick, man. Shout out to Illusion for the dope capes. Shout out to Illusion for the banner. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you go to the website right now, illusion.com. Use the code VERSUS20 for a hot discount. Oh, the crowd is getting hostile. The crowd is getting hostile. Oh, okay.
Did I say anything?
Oh, fire back.
Did I have my headphones on the whole time? We're gonna leave that at that.
Bones with the strong words. Hey, they going. Hey, man. Hey, Philly ain't no joke. Yo, Philly's out here. Hey, see, everybody got Kenny's back. You know, Bones is doing his thing, trying to. Bones is running a one man show over here, a one man team. Oh, Rocket.
Come on, man. We come solo. We fall deep.
Okay, so let me ask this real quick. Who's from Florida right now? Let me see.
Come on, man.
Okay.
We hit Dolo, bro. We didn't come scared.
Who's from Philly, though? Who's from Philly? Oh.
Don't worry about it.
Yo, we got ears in the back. Yo, I can see you not because of the green sweater.
It's only because of the ears.
Yo, hey, shout out to the thick barber angel.
You gotta shoot with that shit, bro. You can't call it a man thick too much.
And your thick barber, and your thick barber. that's my problem. Say what? The thick joke? But in your stick.
He from Texas.
I don't think I never seen Kenny smile before.
That was good. You like the joke?
Wait, you like the joke or the comic?
Not the comic.
Pause, yeah.
There you go. Okay. Oh, man, yo,
hey, shout out to DJ Skip. Shout out to DJ Skip right there. Look at Lily. Lily said, I thought I was sick, but Angel fixed it. Kenny, come on. You spent too much time on that side. Oh, damn. Hey, they taking shots at you, Kenny. I'm going to go there right now. Let me check out Bones real quick.
So, move that. Put the shadow on.
Okay. Right there. Somebody says sexual harassment on the battle.
Stop playing, bro.
Let me go back over here to Kenny. Oh, my bad. Let's show that one side.
You say?
I don't know what's going on. I don't know what. Something's happening. Oh, wait, whoa, whoa. Oh.
Listen, we're gonna go back to bones. We're gonna go back to bones. We're gonna go back to bones real quick. This is a true definition of keeping your composure when you're not at home.
Didn't you put bones in somebody's hand?
Keeping the composure. He's still working. Nothing phases him. You're talking about bones. You're talking about bones. Nothing phases him. He's focused. He's doing his thing. He is completely focused.
He called me out. Come on,
Kenny. Hey, we guess, Kenny. We guess in your house, bro. Come on, Kenny.
The way?
Only on Barber versus TV. Only on Barber versus TV. Only. On Barber versus TV.
I ain't never seen this before.
Huh?
I ain't never seen in live battle. Cut the competition.
Why you make the drone green too? No, that's the
for the throw the boom box.
The boom box right here. Hey, it'll be a long ride home. It'll be a long goddamn ride home tonight.
Hey, get Robin Rich on the line. Hey, where Robin? Come on, here.
Yo, Eric, I appreciate that, Eric. Yo, look at Lily said crack it. Lily said crack it up. I'm a loss for words right now. I'm a loss for words right now. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say right now.
Hey, oh, hey, that boy been great, man. It's your lawn now. Hey, Janet, you hit him with that pandemic ring. Damn!
Yo, AC, that's right. This is history. There you go. You tell him.
I'm doing my cut here.
You tell him, boy.
I walked in without a haircut.
So you're saying that we don't even know who did it?
I don't know who did it, guys. Watch it live.
Philly showing hostility right now. Philly is showing hostility. I love the fact, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I love the fact how Bones is keeping his composure. Bones, you talk your shit, Bones. You tell him, listen, he came with a pre-made haircut. And you got Bones over here still doing his thing, killing it right now. Hey, don't forget. Yo, see, a lot of people are saying, yo, Bones can still win this. Bones is not even lost. What you talking about? Listen, people, if the live cuts off, I want this, all these 943 people to come back on. 943 people live right now. Yo, let's get to a thousand. Yo, if the live cuts off, we're coming right back. I need all 943 people to come right back. Let me see. Right there. Does it look like Bones? Does it look like Bones? Look, I'm showing both of them right now. Somebody said he needs some milk.
So you did half of that haircut, and then you finished that other half of that haircut.
Okay, so
that was the whole haircut.
All right, so we're judging on the hair. He's cutting this side right now. He's cutting that hair right now. The other one,
I ain't shaved up none of it. I did all the shape up here.
Okay,
so y'all see it right there. Y'all see the cut. Let me show you the cut that he's doing right there.
Somebody said Rob the original did that for him. Y'all gonna take that?
Never.
Oh, you got the video.
I mean, this is from the day, bro. Look at the date.
Somebody says it's a ghostwriter.
Hey, look. You see the date? It's at 4 o'clock.
4 o'clock. Oh, that was today.
This is today, brother.
Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm not even going to ask Bones anything because Bones is over here focused. Bones ain't with all that talking. Bones talks behind the scenes. But when it's time to go to work, hey, listen, the live is about to cut off in 1 minute. Yo, I'm about to go live again right now. I need all 962 of y'all to tune in. I'm going to come back live right now. Y'all heard?
Huh?
Screenshotting. I'm going to come back live right now. It's going to end. No, we good. You got the charger. It's about to end right now. Listen, I need everybody to come back. All right? Y'all know that, right? Y'all know to come back. It's about to cut off. I'm coming right back. Okay? I'm coming right back. 25 seconds. It's going to cut off. I'm coming right back.